Good evening to all of you, my friends. Welcome to the Global Institute of Agriculture GIA YouTube channel. I'm myself Rajiv Kumar Behra, working assistant professor in the Department of Agriculture Extension, MS Swaminathan School of Agriculture, CUTM Parlakhemundi. I am here providing online free coaching through my online YouTube channel. Today we are going to start a new test series on general agriculture, in which we will discuss 25 most important questions which comes in important competitive exams like BHU, ICAR, etc. So let's start our new test series. Okay, so first question is, your the student T distribution test was discovered by? Options are R. E. Fisher, Captain John Grant, W. S. Gossett, D. Mower. Your answer is W. S. Gossett. Second question, the term genome was coined by? Dash. Options are Batson, Muller, Stevens, Winkler. Your answer is Winkler. Next question, the National Research Center on Pomegranate is situated at? Options are Solapur, Trichy, Pune, Pusa. Your answer is Solapur. Next question, where is situated National Bureau of Soil Survey and Land Use Planning, NBSS and LUP? Your options are Pune, Nagpur, Nasik, Dehradun. Your answer is Nagpur. Which of the following are short day crops? Your options are maize, lobia, bajra, wheat, mustard, gram, mung, soybean, bajra, wheat, soybean, bajra. Your answer is maize, lobia, bajra. These three are the short day crops. Mutha grass nut belongs to the family of this. Your options are Cruciferae, Cyperaceae, Tiliaceae, Graminaceae. Your answer is Cyperaceae. Mutha or grass nut belongs to the family of Cyperaceae. Next come to the seventh question. The word agriculture is derived from this. Options are Greek, Latin, Arabic, French. Your answer is Latin. Next come to eighth number question. Whiptail disease of cauliflower is caused by deficiency of dash. Your options are nitrogen, boron, molybdenum, zinc. Your answer is molybdenum. Ninth question, the permanent preservative which is used for preservation of fruits and vegetables is dash. Your options are sodium chloride, potassium sulfate, potassium metabisulfate, sugar. Your answer is potassium metabisulfate. Next come to 10 number question, Kino is the hybrid variety of dash. Options are citrus, orange, mandarin, lemon. Your answer is mandarin. Most important question, this is Kino is the hybrid variety of mandarin. Next, 11th question, intravenous chlorosis is caused due to the deficiency of dash. Your options are N, S, Mg, Fe. Your answer is Fe. Next come to 12th question, rock phosphates are used in dash. Your options are saline soil, sodic soil, acidic soil, neutral soil. Your answer is acidic soil. 13th question, the chemical formula of iron pyrites is dash. Your options are FeSO4, FeS, FeS2, Fe2SO4 whole 3. Your answer is FeS2. Next come to 14 number question, Azotobacter fixes atmospheric nitrogen in the soil by dash. Options are symbiotically, non-symbiotically, both A and B, none of these. Your answer is non-symbiotically. 15 number question, muriate of potash is dash. Options are K2SO4, K2HPO4, KCl, KNO3. Your answer is KCl. Next come to 16 number question, milk sugar is a type of dash. Options are glucose, sucrose, lactose, fructose. Your answer is lactose. 17 number question, milk fever is caused due to the deficiency of dash. Your options are P, Mg, Ca, K. Your answer is Ca, calcium. Milk fever is caused due to the deficiency of which nutrient? That is your calcium. Next come to the 18 number question, proteins are synthesized in dash. Options are centrosomes, ribosomes, mitochondria, Golgi bodies. Your answer is ribosomes. 19 number question, cell organelle found only in plants are dash. Your options are mitochondria, Golgi complex, ribosomes, plastids. Your answer is plastids. Next come to 20 number question, acid rain contains mainly dash. Your options are PO4, NO2, NO3, CH4. Your answer is NO2. Next come to 21 number question, the land leveling implement is dash. Options are patella, roller, scraper, all of the above. Your answer is all of the above. Next come to patella is used for dash. Your answers, your options are sowing, leveling, earthing, weeding. Your answer is leveling. Patella is used for leveling. Next come to 23 number question, which of the material is not used for making rollers? Your options are wood, stone, iron, steel. Your answer is steel. Next come to the 24 number question, in which condition roller is used? Your options are where soil is wet, where clods are present in soil, where soil is friable, none of the above. Your answer is none of the above. Next question, your last question is 25 number, is which one of the following work is not done by scrapers? Your options are for leveling of soil, for making irrigation channels, for covering the sown seeds by earth, for making ridges. Your answer is for making ridges. Okay. So this much only today's. Okay. Thank you all. Have a good day. Good evening to all of you, my friends. Welcome to the Global Institute of Agriculture, GIA YouTube channel. Myself, Rajiv Kumar Behra, working as Assistant Professor in the Department of Agriculture Extension, MS Swaminathan School of Agriculture, CUTM Parlakhemundi. I am here providing online free coaching through my online lecture video on YouTube channel. Already we have started yesterday the first part or first series of General Agriculture, in which we have discussed 25 questions. Today we are going to discuss another 25 questions from 26 to 50. So let's start our this series, test series. Okay, so your 26 number question is, maize is the variety of dash. Your options are potato, gram, pea, mustard. Your answer is mustard. Next question, the weed that causes asthma is dash. Your options are Hirankhuri, Bathua, Parthenium, Krishnanil. Your answer is Parthenium. Next question, which crop requires maximum amount of nitrogen? Your options are potato, wheat, barley, sugarcane. Your answer is sugarcane. Next come to the 29 number question, first dwarf variety of paddy developed in India is dash. Your options are Jaya, Saket 4, Gobind, 997. Your answer is Gobind. Next come to 30 number question, sprinkler irrigation is suitable where the soil has dash. Your options are clay texture, loamy texture, undulating topography, all of these. Your answer is all of these. Next come to 31 number question, endosulfan is also known as dash. Options are linden, thiodine, aldrin, BSC. Your answer is thiodine. Next come to 32 number question, which of the following is systematic poison? Your options are metacystex, phosphomidon, phorate, all of these. Your answer is phorate. Next come to the 33 number question, DDVP is known as dash. Your options are nuvan, malathion, thiodine, sulfax. Your answer is nuvan. Next come to 34 number question, seed treatment with Vitabox is the main controlling method of dash. Your options are loose mud, rust, downy mildew, all of these. Your answer is all of these. To the 35 number question, cover smut of barley is a disease of dash. Your options are externally seedborne, internally seedborne, airborne, none of these. Your answer is externally seedborne. Next come to 36 number question, which of the following cakes is not edible? Your options are castor cake, mustard cake, sesame cake, groundnut cake. Your answer is castor cake. Next come to 37 number question. In India, about 142 million hectare land is under DAS. Your options are cultivation, wasteland, forest, eroded land. Your answer is cultivation. Next come to 38 number question. The headquarter of Indian Meteorological Department was established in 1875 at DAS. Your options are New Delhi, Hyderabad, Pune, Calcutta. Your answer is Calcutta. Next come to 39 number question. Moisture condensed in small drops upon cold surface is called DAS. Your options are hail, dew, snow, fog. Your answer is dew. Next come to 40 number question. How many agroclimatic zones ACZ are found in India? Your options are 16, 18, 15, 20. Your answer is 15. Next come to 41 number question. Tilt angle of a disc plow is generally DAS. Your options are 10 degree, 15 degree, 20 degree, 45 degree. Your answer is 45 degree. Next come to 42 number question. Puddling is done to DAS. Your options are reduce percolation of water, pulverize and leveling soil, kill weeds, all of the above. Your answer is all of the above. Next come to 43 number question. The Community Development Program CDP was started in India on? Your options are 2nd October 1950, 2nd October 1952, 2nd October 1951. None of the. Your answer is 2nd October 1952. Next come to 44 number question. The basic or main unit of Integrated Rural Development Program is DAS. Your options are family, village, block, district. Your answer is family. Next come to 45 number question. Element of communication is DAS. Your options are message, feedback, channel, all of these. Your answer is all of these. Next come to 46 number question. The first Kshetriya Gramin Bank KGB was opened in India is DAS. Your options are 1972, 1980, 1975, 1969. Your answer is 1975. Next come to 47 number question. The main function of NABARD is DAS. Your options are farmers loaning, agricultural research, refinancing to agricultural financing institutions, or development of agriculture. Your answer is refinancing to agricultural financing institutions. Next come to 48 number question. Rent theory of profit was given by DAS. Your options are Hawley, C.P. Blacker, Tansig, F.A. Walker. Your answer is F.A. Walker. Next come to 49 number question. In LDR, law of diminishing returns, the profit will be maximum when? Your options are MC equal to MP, MC is greater than MP, MP is equal to TP, MP is greater than TP. Your answer is MP is greater than TP. Next come to the last question. Your 50 number question is the period of 11th 5-year plan is DAS. Your options are 2000 to 2005, 2002 to 2007, 2007 to 2012, 2008 to 2012. Your answer is 2007 to 2012. This much only in this lecture video. To get daily updates, join me on my YouTube channel Global Institute of Agriculture GIA. Thank you all, have a good day. Institute of Agriculture GIA YouTube channel. I am Rajiv Kumar Behra, working as assistant professor in the Department of Agriculture Extension, MS Swaminathan School of Agriculture, CUTM, Parlakhemundi. I am here providing online free coaching through my online lecture video on YouTube. Already we have started the General Agriculture Test Series. Two test series already finished, and today we are going to discuss test series 3, and we will cover question number 51 to 75. Another 25 questions. Yesterday, one question's answer was wrong. That is your cover smart of barley was due to that internally seed burn. That will be wrong. That will be what? The cover spot of barley is due to that externally seed borne disease. Okay, so today's test series, let's start. Your first question, 51 number question is, which of the following crop has the highest cultivated area in the world? Your options are rice, wheat, barley, bajra. Your answer is wheat. Next question, rice is originated in Des. Your options are Southwest Asia, Europe, South America, India and Burma. Your answer is India and Burma. Next question, India has the largest area in rice cultivation in the world, which is about Des. Your options are 26 million hectare, 36 million hectare, 45 million hectare, 50 million hectare. Your answer is 45 million hectare. Next question, productivity of rice is highest in Des. Your options are Haryana, Punjab, West Bengal, UP. Your answer is Punjab. The genus Oryza includes Des numbers of species. Your options are 14, 22, 24, 30. Your answer is 24. Next question, 56 number question. Soil fertility and fertilizers was written by Des. Your options are N.C. Brady, Tisdale et al., M.M. Rai, none. Your answer is Tisdale et al. Next question, who suggested that the principal nourishment of plant was water? Your options are Petro de Kruijzenje, J.B. Helmont, Francis Bacon, Jethro Tull. Your answer is Francis Bacon. Next question, 58 number question, who gave the statement water was the sole nutrient of plants? Your options are Robert Boyle, John Woodward, J.R. Glover, J.B. Helmont. Your answer is J.B. Helmont. Next question, 59 number, who suggested that saltpeter, KNO3 and not water, was the principle of vegetation? Your options are J.R. Glover, Jethro Tull, John Woodward, John Mayo. Your answer is J.R. Glover. Next, come to this 60 number question. Horse hoeing husbandry was written by Des. Your options are Liebig, Arthur Young, Baker, Jethro Tull. Your answer is Jethro Tull. Next, 61 number question. Pectin is measured by Des. Your options are jellymeter, thermometer, refractometer, all of these. Your answer is jellymeter. Next, come to 62 number question. Pusa Meghali is an improved variety of Des. Your options are carrot, radish, beetroot, turnip. Your answer is carrot. Next, come to 63 number question. Cum swelling is due to Des. Your options are presence of acid, Clostridium botulinum, presence of sulfur, none. Your answer is Clostridium botulinum. Next, 64 number question. Parbhani Kranti is a popular variety of Des. Your options are brinjal, okra, potato, chili. Your answer is brinjal. Next, come to 65 number question. Pungency in chili is due to the presence of Des. Your options are capsaicin, sulfur, amides, magnesium. Your answer is capsaicin. Next, come to 66 number question. An organism which has acquired a heritable variation as a result of sudden change in the hereditary material is called as a Des. Your options are hybrid, biotype, mutant, albino. Your answer is mutant. Next, come to 67 number question. A polyploidy having chromosomes sets from different sources such as different species is known as Des. Your options are autopolyploidy, aneuploidy, tetraploid, allopolyploid. Your answer is allopolyploid. Next, come to 68 number question. Sex form in most cucurbits including melons is Des. Your options are hermaphrodite, monoecious, dioecious, none. Your answer is monoecious. Next, come to 69 number question. The increased performance of F1 hybrid over its parents is called DAS. Your options are dominance, heterosis, crossing over, none. Your answer is heterosis. Next come to 17 number question. Ratio of genetic variance to the total variance which determines the relationship between phenotype and genotype is known as DAS. Your options are genetic advance, penetrance, heritability, dominance. Your answer is heritability. Next come to 71 number question. Arius vitella is the pest of DAS. Your options are brinjal, citrus, cotton, sunflower. Your answer is cotton. Next question. Next come to 72 number question. White grub beetles lay eggs DAS. Your options are on the underside of the leaves, singly in loose soil up to the depth of 10 cm, on the plant stem at the level of ground, or within the floral parts. Your answer is singly in loose soil up to the depth of 10 cm. Next question, 73 number. Which one is armyworm attack at milking stage? Your options are Chilopatilus, Pericalia ricina, Plutella gylostella, Mythimna separata. Your answer is Mythimna separata. Next come to the 74 number question. Yellow mosaic virus disease of mung spreads by DAS. Your options are Bemisia tabaki, second option is Aphis crassivora, third option is Nepotetic virescens, fourth option is Amarasca bigulitula. Your answer is Aphis crassivora. Next come to the last question, 75 number. Virachola isocrates is the fruit pest of DAS. Your options are mango, citrus, apple, pomegranate. Your answer is pomegranate. So this much only in this today's test series. Thank you for listening. Have a good day. Good evening to all of you, my friends. Welcome to the Global Institute of Agriculture GIA YouTube channel. I am Rajiv Kumar Behra, working as assistant professor in the Department of Agriculture Extension. I am at Swaminathan School of Agriculture, CUTM, Parla Khemundi. I am here providing online free coaching through my online lecture video on YouTube channel Global Institute of Agriculture. You can join there to get daily updates. You can also download free study material related to agriculture UPSC from my another website, that is your www.wisdomworld.co.in. Already we have started general agriculture test series and we have covered three test series, and today we are going to start our next test series 4, in which we will cover another 25 questions, 76 number to 100 question. So let's start our today's test series. Your first question, 76 number question, is in 1845 the lead blight of potato destroyed the potato crop of Ireland was caused by DAS. Your options are Phytophthora infestans, Alternaria solani, Pythium aphanidermatum, Pseudomonas solanicerium. Your answer is Phytophthora infestans. Next question, tick out the wrong pair. Your options are, first option is endemic. Endemic means that is confined to a particular country, district or location. Second option, epidemic, the diseases which are very violently among the people. Third option, epiphytotic, the diseases which occurs widely but periodically. Fourth option, pandemic, diseases not prevalent throughout the country, continent or the world. Your answer is pandemic, diseases not prevalent throughout the country, continent or the world. This is wrong one. Okay, and rest of that one, here it is, rest A, B, C are corrected. Okay. So next question, 78 number question, is select the correct order of events. Your options are, first option, incubation period, invasion, colonization, infection. Second option, invasion, incubation period, colonization, infection. थर्ड ऑप्शन कोलोनाइजेशन, इन्फेक्शन, इनक्यूबेशन पीरियड, इन्वेशन। फोर्थ ऑप्शन इन्फेक्शन, इनक्यूबेशन पीरियड, इन्वेशन, कोलोनाइजेशन। योर आंसर इज इन्फेक्शन, इनक्यूबेशन पीरियड, इन्वेशन, कोलोनाइजेशन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 79 नंबर क्वेश्चन इज हु इज द फादर ऑफ प्लांट पैथोलॉजी। योर ऑप्शन आर टीजे बुरिल, निधम, एंटन डिबेरी, ईजे बटलर। योर आंसर इज एंटन डिबेरी। एंटन डिबेरी इज द फादर ऑफ प्लांट पैथोलॉजी। नेक्स्ट कम टू द 80 नंबर क्वेश्चन इज इन 1943 बेंगल हैड फेस्ड ए सीरियस फेमाइन व्हिच कॉज ए ग्रेट लॉस इन राइस फील्ड वाज कॉज्ड बाय डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर हेलमिंथोस्पोरियम ओराइजे, पायरिकुलारिया ओराइजे, कोलिटोटिकम फाल्काटम, फ्यूजरियम उडम। योर आंसर इज हेलमिंथोस्पोरियम ओराइजे। नेक्स्ट कम टू द 81 नंबर क्वेश्चन प्लांट फिजियोलॉजी बुक वाज रिटन बाय डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर सिंह एंड पुरोहित, सलिसबरी एंड रॉस, वीबी एंड अल्बर्ट। योर आंसर इज सलिसबरी एंड रॉस। कम टू द 82 नंबर क्वेश्चन दैट इज एंजाइम फॉर कन्वर्सन ऑफ एमोनिया टू एमिनो एसिड इज डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर नाइट्रेट रिडक्टेज, नाइट्राइट रिडक्टेज, अलानाइन ट्रांसफरेज, ग्लूटामिन सिंथेटेज। योर आंसर इज ग्लूटामिन सिंथेटेज। नेक्स्ट कम टू द 83 नंबर क्वेश्चन इंपोर्टेंट फंक्शन ऑफ लेग हिमोग्लोबिन इन रूट नोड्यूल्स इज डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर ओ टू रेगुलेशन, एन टू फिक्सेशन, वाटर रेगुलेशन, ऑल ऑफ दिज। योर आंसर इज ओ टू रेगुलेशन। नेक्स्ट कम टू द 84 नंबर क्वेश्चन द एक्सटर्नली थिन स्ट्रैंड्स ऑफ साइटोप्लाज्म इज टर्म्ड एज डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर प्राइमरी सेल वॉल, सेकेंडरी सेल वॉल, मिडिल लामेला, प्लास्मोडेस्माटा। योर आंसर इज प्लास्मोडेस्माटा। नेक्स्ट कम टू द 85 नंबर क्वेश्चन इट इज इन प्लांट्स द जेनेटिक मटेरियल इज प्रेजेंट इन डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर न्यूक्लियस एंड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, न्यूक्लियस ओनली, माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया एंड क्लोरोप्लास्ट, न्यूक्लियस, क्लोरोप्लास्ट एंड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया। योर आंसर इज न्यूक्लियस, क्लोरोप्लास्ट एंड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया। नेक्स्ट कम टू द 86 नंबर क्वेश्चन इन प्रिंसिपल ऑफ इंक्रीजिंग रिस्क द नॉन इक्विटी कैपिटल यूज विल बी डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर एट इंक्रीजिंग रेट, एट डिक्रीजिंग रेट, एट ए कॉन्स्टेंट रेट, नॉन। योर आंसर इज एट इंक्रीजिंग रेट। नेक्स्ट कम टू 87 नंबर क्वेश्चन चूज द बेस्ट मेजर टू फाइंड वर्थीनेस ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट। योर ऑप्शंस आर पे बैक पीरियड, बीसी रेशियो, एनपीवी, आईआरआर। योर आंसर इज आईआरआर, इंटरनल रेट ऑफ रिटर्न। नेक्स्ट कम टू 88 नंबर क्वेश्चन प्रिंसिपल ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूशन इज यूज्ड इन डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर प्रोडक्ट मिनिमम, सिलेक्शन ऑफ एंटरप्राइज, सिलेक्शन ऑफ प्रैक्टिस, नॉन। योर आंसर इज प्रोडक्ट मिनिमम। देन कम टू दैट लिस्ट कॉस्ट प्रिंसिपल इज यूज्ड इन डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर व्हाट टू प्रोड्यूस, हाउ मच टू प्रोड्यूस, हाउ टू प्रोड्यूस, व्हेन टू प्रोड्यूस। योर आंसर इज हाउ टू प्रोड्यूस। नेक्स्ट कम टू 90 नंबर क्वेश्चन डिमांड फॉर एग्रीकल्चरल प्रोडक्ट्स इज रिलेटिवली डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर लेस इलास्टिक, मोर इलास्टिक, मोर इन इलास्टिक, लेस इन इलास्टिक। योर आंसर इज मोर इन इलास्टिक। नेक्स्ट कम टू 91 नंबर क्वेश्चन प्रिंसिपल ऑफ एक्सटेंशन एजुकेशन इज डैश। लर्निंग बाय डूइंग, लर्निंग बाय सीइंग, लर्निंग बाय रीडिंग, लर्निंग बाय हियरिंग। योर आंसर इज लर्निंग बाय डूइंग। नेक्स्ट कम टू 92 नंबर क्वेश्चन गोल ऑफ एक्सटेंशन एजुकेशन इज डैश। योर ऑप्शंस आर टू प्रमोट इनकम ऑफ फार्मर्स, टू प्रमोट प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द क्रॉप्स, टू प्रमोट न्यू क्रॉप्स, टू प्रमोट साइंटिफिक आउटलुक। योर आंसर इज टू प्रमोट इनकम ऑफ फार्मर्स। नेक्स्ट कम टू 93 नंबर क्वेश्चन व्हिच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज करेक्टली मैच्ड। योर ऑप्शंस आर इटावा पायलट प्रोजेक्ट इज रिलेटेड टू अल्बर्ट मेयर, ग्रो मोर फूड कैंपेन रिलेटेड टू जवाहरलाल नेहरू, कोऑपरेटिव मूवमेंट रिलेटेड टू एम के गांधी, सेवाग्राम प्रोजेक्ट रिलेटेड टू बिनोवा भावे। योर आंसर इज इटावा पायलट प्रोजेक्ट इज रिलेटेड टू अल्बर्ट मेयर ओनली इज द करेक्ट आंसर।
Next come to 94 number question. The first KBK was established in 1974 at Dash. Your options are Nagpur, Nilokheri, Ludhiana, Pondicherry. Your answer is Pondicherry. Next come to 95 number question. Which of the following rural development project was launched before independence? Your options are Itaya Pilot Project, Cooperative Movement, Community Development, National Extension Service. Your answer is Cooperative Movement. Next come to 96 number question. Cattle and buffalo belongs to family Dash. Your options are Bovidae, Suidae, Equidae, Camelidae. Your answer is Bovidae. Next come to 97 number question. Genus of goat is Dash. Your options are Ovis, Capra, Bos, Bubalos. Your answer is Copra, Capra. Hello? Capra. Genus of goat is Capra. Next come to 98 number question. Total livestock population in India is 10 millions in 2012 data. Your options are 512, 380, 490, 420. Your answer is 512 millions. Okay. Then come to 99 number question. Blue Revolution is related to Dash. Options are crops, oil seeds, fisheries, energy source. Your answer is fisheries. Next come to the last question. Today's last question is 100 number question is India's rank in livestock population is Dash. Your options are 1, 2, 3, 4. Your answer is first. First rank. India's rank is in livestock population is first. Okay, remember this. So today's test series this much only. Thank you all for listening. Have a good day.